So from here we can say that the refusal is a skill to restrict or